On the opposite side, his brother, Charlie, who's the backup goaltender to Carey Price. They went out to dinner with their dad last night, and Charlie brought, because he's the host. Start the game, and this power play is brought to you by your local Volkswagen dealers. Shot by Strome, deflected away. Strome, Kreider, Zibanejad.
The post on his left side.
That takes a weird bounce off the stanchion behind the net. Shot by Truba, saved by Price. But those are their only two over the last eight. 2-4-2 in the last eight. Here's Max Domi, slides it in front. It was deflected off of Fox, and Georgiev made a save. Here's Domi open. It deflects in again off of Fox. Domi gets the goal, and Montreal has the early lead.
Just talk about unlucky. Here's the first one. Goes off Fox. Georgiev made that save. And then Fox is going to get back and defend. And same thing. Domi tries to make a pass. So two passes and one goal. And that's a very good pass to Domi.
Wheel, Jordan Wheel moves in against Lindgren, puts it in front. Fox got a piece of it. Domi played it toward the net. Chance for Byron, save with a glove. Paul Byron with a big chance and a great save.
And back, he and Max Domi and Wheel on the other wing are fast, and they've been a very good line. And here's another fabulous chance, and what a save. Remember that one, even though it's early in the game. Beautiful glove save, and Steve Valiquette talked about Georgiev's glove in the pregame show.
Carl Alster steps up, and a save by Georgiev. Team's back at full strength. Good penalty kill for the Rangers. Puck brought in. Gulak shot, save Georgiev. Back behind the net, Byron.
Just will pay attention in front of their net with sticks and body positioning, guys.
Thanks, Dave. We'll check in with Dave throughout the game. Shot by Kako, save. Good shot by Kaapo Kakko. Weiss for Byron. That's taken away. Nice play by Philip Hedl. Hedl shot high. Another save by Price on the rebound on Kaapo, on Howden. Touch pass comes to the net. Save. Oh, McKeag with great speed. Got a big chance. Goal tied up by Deneau. Deneau comes away with it. His pass off the skate of Hedl. Deneau put it in front. Save Georgiev on Gallagher. Tatar for Domi, who has the goal in the game. Toward the front. And Lindgren with a good job on Gallagher. Georgiev got the stick out as well. As for Smith, missed connection. Goes all the way back into the Rangers zone.
Hedl wanted to change what he was doing.
Take away by Gallagher. Save Georgiev. He robbed it. Oh. Donate $100. Makes you eligible to win one of 20 great, great prizes. Philip Deneau gets it through to Gallagher. Gallagher with Tatar, who breaks to the net. Fakes, and scores. Beautiful pass from Gallagher, sent in Tatar, and Montreal leads it 2-0.
Aggressive a couple of times. Truba gets caught, and Tatar goes past him, and then he's got that room. And how about those moves? Fabulous move. Fakes a shot, fakes a forehand, fakes a backhand, and eventually puts it in. Georgiev did about everything he could do, but Tatar, with all that time and all that space.
David Quinn trying different combinations to find something to get the team, the Rangers, going offensively. That pass, a giveaway. Weiss, save by Georgiev, a beauty. Lost control of the puck, and Canadians able to clear it away. Lindgren plays it off the boards to Phil DiGiuseppe. In comes Adam Fox. Fox driving toward the net. Centers, score! Phil DiGiuseppe gets the goal on a beautiful feed from Adam Fox.
Rangers go the other way, and Fox again. He's the outlet, and watch the spinorama. Fake spinorama, DiGiuseppe, right off the pass up high. Price didn't have much of a chance. And again, Fox with a beautiful move, handling the puck. And the spinorama move. And the Rangers that time.
Try to move it, it was blocked. Montreal shaky line change. Howden gets it to Fox in for Kako. Save made by Price.
Meanwhile, look at the right side of your screen, Montreal. Players come on. Both think that there's going to be too many men. They jump off. That leaves some room on that side. And here's the opportunity for Kako and Carey Price.
Pass coming back. Stopped by Adam Fox. Gets it through to Tony DeAngelo. Back to Fox. He's got room. Through. Save by Price. He robs Zibanejad. Hedl to Lemieux. For Hedl off his stick, cleared away by Price. Hedl in the corner. Final seconds of the power play. Fox moves in. Fox to the net. Saved by Price. Goals by Max Domi and Tomas Tatar. Phil DiGiuseppe has scored for the Rangers. DeAngelo's pass deflected. Dropped to Panarin. To Zibanejad. He scores! The top two combine again. Panarin feeds Zibanejad.
And I thought he was going to shoot. Here it is, a little bouncing puck. And instead, the little pass off to Zibanejad. And that shot just over the right pad inside the post. Here it comes again, bouncing puck. Little drop pass from Gauthier. And the finish by Zibanejad to tie it at two.
Strong, saved by Price. Rebound cleared away by Price. Strong move by Ryan Strong. Rangers taking command of the game here. Lindgren to Fox. Toward the net. Saved by Pat. He scores! It's in! The Rangers lead 3-2.
For this, even though Kreider was there, here's the play from behind the net. Fox, again, we talk about spreading out. And then that shot just goes through. Price didn't see it. It hit him and trickles through. You see how spread apart the defense were? When Fox gets it, Kreider does a good job to just battle his way over there. Sherratt can't handle him.
Now Zibanejad across Panarin. Panarin holding. Looking for the opening. Goes outside to DeAngelo for the shot. They score! It was deflected by Ryan Strome. It's a power play goal.
Look at him on the right side. Stick handle, stick handle, stick handle. Pull everybody away. That leaves DeAngelo open. That little wrist shot. And there was Ryan Strome with the deflection. And the big boys have played here in this period. The Rangers with three goals here in the third period. Now lead it.
4-2. Rangers lead it. 4:25 to go. Weber shot off the crossbar. It was deflected on the way in. Went off the bar. 1:45 to go. Zibanejad, Fox, and Strome scoring in the third period. DiGiuseppe got the Rangers scoring going late in the second. Lead for Panarin goes by him. And it's in the empty net. How about that?
Ryan Strome will get the goal. Might have got a piece of it. Here it is. Let's see. It does deflect. I don't think it's Panarin. I think it's Shea Weber who just deflected it.
And the Rangers come from behind. They were down 2-0 late in the second. They scored one in the second, four in the third, and defeat the Montreal Canadiens 5-2. Alexander Georgiev, a 32-save performance.